Hey guys, Michael here, your gay life and wellness coach. Today I want to talk to you guys about intimacy. Intimacy is defined as a feeling of closeness in your personal relationships. Now, regardless of gender or sexuality, we are all innately hardwired to want to have intimacy. It speaks to our need for connection and belonging as a social species. Now, there are many ways that we can achieve this goal, but as gay men, we tend to put all of our intimacy eggs in one basket, and that is sex. Now, there's a lot of reasons why we do this. First of all, evolutionarily, scientists have agreed that men are naturally more hardwired to want to engage and seek sexual experiences. The other thing is that, at least in North America, our cultural norms speak to masculinity as being very sexual, and our identity as men is very much tied into our sexual ability, sexual performance. And this speaks true because even regardless of whether you're gay or straight, it's very normal to see men idolized for having multiple sexual partners. Whereas for women, that's not so much okay. So you put all this together and in gay culture, and you have men who are interacting with men, who are looking for a connection with men, and we have this evolutionary hardwiring going on, plus the fact that we have these cultural norms playing for us, against us, depending on how you want to look at it. And then we have this very hypersexual community where we are all leading with sex as our primary means of looking for intimacy. Now, I want to make it very clear, there's nothing wrong with sex. Sex is great, and in fact, it is a great way to develop intimacy. But the problem is when we are using it as the primary or sometimes the only way that we achieve that need. Think of it like going to the gym. When you go to the gym, you think you're doing yourself a favor. But when you are going to the gym and you're only working out one muscle day in and day out, you're going to lose strength and ability in your other muscles. It's actually doing a disservice to you by working out only one muscle all the time. The same is true with intimacy. When we are only using one way, we are ignoring all the other ways that we can achieve that goal, and we're losing the skill of developing intimacy in general. So, tomorrow I'm hosting a workshop called How to Develop Intimacy Beyond Sex. During this workshop, I'm going to teach you guys how to develop intimacy in ways that are not sexual. It's a half-hour workshop, and it's free. So, to register, all you got to do is go to my profile, click Book Now, scroll down to Virtual Workshops, and register there. I can't wait to talk about this with you guys. I will see you there. Be well.